Dear God, please help my son. He's really struggling right now.